there, I'm going to show you how to use Raspberry Pi Fan Expansion Board Plus 0.91 OLED version 1.0. At the very beginning, you need to put your headboard like this. Make sure the GPIO pin has been connected properly. Okay. And then make sure your Raspberry Pi can access internet. Alright. So let's follow this step to configure your fan as following steps. Here I have already connected to my Raspberry Pi via SSH terminal service. So we can check if we have setting up. Here you can see my GPIO is 14. Okay. And we need to set the temperature to 16 degrees. So it means that at 16 degrees should the fan turn on. Okay, this is setting up the fan for your Raspberry Pi. And you will need to enable your iPhone I2C interface for OLED. Okay, so I navigate to I2C and select enable I2C and finish. So you can use this one to detect if you can see there is a register address like 3C, means that the OLED screen has been detected. And next step is to install SSD 1306. It's a driver for all kinds of OLED screen, okay? This one is to install the INA219 library. This library is to detect your current and voltage once you have used the UPS device. So it's not a, it's a optional choice, okay? And you need to install this one. So let's do it. Tab 3, install add a float SSD 1306. Actually, you need to make sure your Raspberry Pi can access internet. Okay, this has been installed, and we can install this one. you encounter this error, it doesn't matter. Just use this one. To update your pipe tools. And you can clone the repository to your local. I will change my DNS configuration to make sure I can access GitHub. And you may try multiple times during the network issue. So, and also you can just download our repository. Okay. You can just execute this Python script file, and you will see that once you execute this Python file, the OLED screen on your head will light up and show the IP address, the CPU load, and memory capacity, and the temperature of your CPU, okay? All right, that's all. Thanks for watching.